You ever wonder why everyone's launching their own meme coins and how they actually work? I'm a developer and I've been building on Supra and Ethereum every single day. I've launched token and tested them in our IDE and broken them down enough times to actually know how they work. Let me show you exactly how simple it is to be able to build one. Right now, I'm gonna walk through on how to build your own meme coin using Supra's IDE and adding it to your StarKey wallet. No complicated code, just a few clicks and you'll be able to see that it lives. Most people think that meme coins are mysterious and complicated code. They picture hackers with 1,000 lines of MooVM code. And I'm here to tell you, that's wrong. Meme coins are just tokens that are built on a standard, while Supra uses what we call as an FA or a fungible asset standard. The FA standard is just like a universal passport. It defines the basics, name, symbol, supply, and transfers. So wallets and dApps instantly recognize your token. But if you skip the standard, nothing works. Supra's Block Explorer will not recognize it. Use the standard and the Block Explorer will recognize it. Now here's how it works. Open up Supra IDE and go to the GitHub and go to where the FA standard lives. Make sure you fund your address and update the move.tom file so you have the correct address there. Now let's go through the smart contract. Let's update the symbol, let's update the name, and let's also update a picture to it. So I have a miniature dachshund named Louie, so I'm gonna call it the crypto dog, and I'm gonna write as a symbol for CD. Now let's add the image of Louie, and I'm gonna add it into an IPFS, which is a popular way of storing NFTs. Now what we're gonna do is mint the token, which basically means we're gonna be able to create it. And it's gonna all exist on the blockchain. We can do this by going to the contract interact section and actually minting it by running the function. Now I want you to copy the deployer address and then put it inside Superscan. The Block Explorer is gonna recognize the token. Sometimes it may take a little bit longer, so just wait a little bit, it will pop up. Now let's put this token inside your StarKey wallet. You can do this by using the transfer function. And just like that, you'll be able to see your FA standard will show up inside your wallet. In under 5 minutes, you just launch your own meme coin on Supra. It's real, it's on-chain, and it works instantly inside StarKey Wallet. Now, this is the same flow of when people say, oh, I just launched my first meme coin inside my basement. Now you know exactly how it really is. If you want to try yourself, check out Supra's IDE. Here's a link. Thanks for watching, and happy coding.